what this means to me is that I feel like it's very unfortunate that the life of hundreds of thousands of people is literally hanging by a thread, and it's being threatened by the administration behind us. It's really incredibly sad to know that, but it makes me a little hopeful to know that there's people out here fighting, that there's people out here putting their bodies out 24 hours a day to really make sure that this the impact that our voices can have is heard. So I'm really hoping for that, and hoping that